One more old one. King for a day. Actually, I'll do my custard poem. Someone did a really nice one about childhood, my custard poem. When I was 8, being in love meant eating my mum's vegetable soup, even though I secretly hated it. But comfort always came from knowing that even the most fierce of monsters could be calmed by vanilla custard.